up, guys? It's your girl, Lily Jesse. Yeah, wait. Anyways, so if you can tell by the title, this is gonna be a mixture vlog of pretty much everything slash a back to school dorm room haul thing. As you will see, like, I cut my hair, so right now it's flat iron and it's wrapped up. Like, as y'all know, I'm like the worst vlogger to ever be on YouTube. Like, I'm literally the worst vlogger ever because I cannot vlog. Like, I just get bits and pieces. So that's why I'm just gonna do my whole summer as one big old vlog, and it's gonna be very long, very interesting, very fun, all that wada. I just went to student orientation today. I got a little bit of that on camera because it really wasn't like too much. I got the funnest part on camera, which was doing the chants, because that was so fun. I don't know what else. But yeah, right now I'm about to just do this back to school haul of everything that I have and that I'm taking with me to school. So yeah, let's get into that. Your girl is a college student living life, living large and in charge. Anywho, okay, so we're gonna start off with the bigger items. Let's just do this. So first things first, I have some these old pillows for my bed. Of course, obviously, you know, I'm gonna need pillows. And then this is, this space so you don't see my address. This is like my loop. I'm not gonna open the boxes until I get there because it's just easier for me to pack that way because it's already boxed up and stuff like that. This is my loofah. Some other stuff. I really don't know. This was off my wish list by Miss Ashley. Thank you, Miss Ashley. I love you so much. And I love Diesel so much. I love y'all so much. I appreciate y'all. And I'm going to make y'all proud while I'm in school. So, yes, I love y'all. And this right here. Oh, hold on. This thing on my address won't do it. If not, I'll just blow it. If it does, I'll just blow it out. But we got, oh, it's at the back. Oh, we got my vanity. I'm gonna take, that was by Miss Kendall. My vanity was by my mom's friend, Miss Kendall. I love you too, Miss Kendall, so much, like, for real. And this was given to me by the church. My church is South Union Missionary Baptist Church, the best church ever. I just love my church so much. I love church. But yes, all of these school supplies were given to me by the church, which I'm truly super grateful for, because that takes a lot of stress off of me on stuff that I need to get, because baby, you know. This one I bought myself like a freaking adult. I bought me a planner with these little things at the bottom, so that way I can put my Polaroid pictures or anything that I will need. All of these other things are like really put up super neat, so I'm not gonna bring those out because I'm not sure I'll know how to bring them back. But I have a memory foam bed thing for my bed because I don't know how them dorm beds gonna feel. I have a vacuum, an iron, it sounded like I was gonna cry. I have a small LED light because you can't put LED lights around your room. I have a shower divider, not the curtain, but the little thing that, you know, whatever. I have some cleaning supplies. I have me a shower caddy. I also have a mattress pad, some, I told y'all, cleaning supplies. I have a rug for my side of the room, not for the bathroom. I have some towels. And what am I missing? Oh, and I have some dry foods, so that way we don't have to do a lot of shopping when we get there, because I'm pretty sure everybody's gonna have the same thing on their mind. They're gonna want to go shop and all that stuff. I also have a flat iron because I'm gonna need that with my short hair. Yeah, so that's it for the haul, really. And of course, when school gets here, I move in on August the 13th. So y'all will be like, the next video will be like packing, getting ready to move in. And then I will possibly throw in, no, I won't. I probably won't. Because it probably won't be, I don't know. It depends. It just depends on how everything works. Because we have Panther Week, which I'm also going to try to record for you guys. It's probably going to be hard because I'm going to be embarrassed to record. But I'm going to try. That will be some videos coming to you guys. Once college actually starts, I probably do realistic days in my life at PV, because that's where I will be going to, the Prairie View A&M University, babes. The best HBCU in the land. And I'm ready to argue about it. I really am. I'm ready to argue about it. I need stuff put on the campus today. But no, for real, I haven't even been to a class yet, and I already know my HBCU better than yours. And don't think it's just the party school, because we more than that. We're educated young black people. Period. We going there to get our education and have fun. Yeah, get into that. We are not TSU. I just wanted to throw a little shade in there. But anywho, let's get into the video. Hey guys, good morning. It's 2 days before I go on a cruise. Wait, is it? It's Monday. Right now it's Monday. Monday. It's Monday, right? No, it's 3 days. 3 days before I go on a cruise. Right now, as y'all can see, I'm trying to conjure something up, because who got Nala's money? Who got Nala's money? anyways, so y'all just gonna be coming with me and we're gonna vlog. I'll see you guys when I'm finished with my hair. So, right now, as you can see, I'm almost there. I'm almost there, but I'm so tired. Then I gotta go get a COVID test Wednesday. I have to go get a COVID test. Because you gotta get COVID tested before you go on a trip. Before you go on your cruise. So, I'm gonna go get tested. Y'all can come with me. And then we're gonna sell off. Bill. Dead girl. Yeah, you know the vibe. But anyways, let's get out of here. Hey y'all, so let me tell y'all tea. So I finished my hair. I gotta go get my COVID test on Wednesday. I told y'all that already. I think I told y'all that. But yeah. So this is my hair. I did it all by myself. So proud. I just learned how to put my lashes on the right way. I did my lips because I just wanted to take pictures and just see what my looks is gonna be looking like when I get on the boat. So I can know what looks to serve, what looks to drop, you know, that type of thing, that type of situation. But yeah, this ate. I will definitely, you know what? It was lengthy and it was a process. But 10 out of 10, I will do it again because it looks so good. Girl, I ain't never going to nobody to get my hair done ever again. If I want it to be done, I'm going to do it myself. Don't help me. And it only took me 2 days. If I would have done it in a day, probably would have took me a few hours, six hours. But you know, I'm lazy. So that's my life. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I go take my COVID test, and then we gonna continue the vlog. Girl, hopefully I don't got the vid. I ain't been. I've been places, but you know, hopefully I ain't got that stuff. So we can, you know, tee up, cause I wanna turn up, period. And if not, anyways, bye y'all. We in here with the cuz. Hey cuz. We walking through the terminal. Excited. Tuli, look, we know we all here now, baby. So it's the boat.
It's the boat.
The boat.
We them periods. Not Chloe hating. We them girls.
We is on the
real hit girls.
Let me on there right now.
Right way, how you doing? Yeah, like that. Ooh. Okay, as we walk in right here, we got a safe. I'm gonna leave my purse in here. We got the room right here, period. Per. Okay, put my purse down. Okay, and then we got two bathrooms. What is this? Oh, a tub. So right now we're in the room. We just got on the, let me tell y'all, no, let's sit down and have a little talk. Because the stress was freaking real. And I don't know if it's an echo right here, it probably is. But y'all, we were supposed to get here at like 2:30. And board. We got here at 2:30. Like literally. We got here at 2:30. We were so stressed out because from Houston to Galveston is like an hour drive. So. And it was pouring down. Facts. It was raining so hard. Girl, the stress was real. But we got here with the Lord's grace. God is good. And we'll get to y'all when we start doing some stuff. Because right now we're just chilling.
On the cruise, we're going to go up to my mama's room.
The favorite.
We at the pool right now, chilling.
We just got our little feet in the water.
Yeah.
We're not doing too much today. We don't even got on our bathing suits.
Yeah, we ain't doing too much today. Tomorrow is gonna be an eventful day. Then the day after that is gonna be eventful too. And then, you know, the rest is rest. So right now it's first day. You know, first day always a chill day.
Yeah. We're trying to get used to the place. We don't want to get lost.
Right.
But
you know, tomorrow we're gonna be adventurous, so y'all just be ready. Period. So, anyway, who you know, cuz huh? Who you know, period.
Well, a very good evening, Carnival Grace family. How is everyone doing? Okay, I know you might be tired because you were traveling, but let's try it again.
Okay, good morning, guys. It's the second day. Me and the cuz, period. Period. Check out the fit. You know, you see her.
We love to see it.
Period. Check me out. Oh, they finna say something.
Hello, and a very good morning. This is Jasper, cruise director, pictures. Reminding you that coming up in 15 minutes time.
So right now, we're just taking pictures. In our swimsuit. I don't know what we're doing after that, but probably gonna go change to our outfits. My outfit's so cute, y'all. I'm ready for y'all to see it because it's so cute. And I'm gonna take so many pictures in that outfit because that's the outfit I feel comfortable taking pictures in. I'm gonna look like such a baddie. Anyway, I look like a baddie right now. Bow. I look at us. I love this. This is like excellence right here. So right now
we're eating ice cream.
Okay, y'all. So right now we're eating ice cream. Just a chill day, kind of a little bit. But we turned up. We don't stop turning up. That's what we do.
No doubt.
Yeah, tell them. See you.
Family.
The family.
So,
they were just dancing. I got a little bit of that on camera, so y'all can get to see them. I hope y'all enjoyed this video so far, because we're going to keep getting lit, keep getting turned, because that's what we do. Okay? I will see y'all in a little bit.
Taking pictures right now. Because you know the vibes.
Hey, y'all. So, I done took my dang on lashes off because, baby, that was getting on my nerves. I was getting aggravated. Cause like they were just so close.
And I couldn't see for real.
Out here in Mexico, living it. I know y'all see that water. Hey, right? Yeah. And look at your girl, looking good.
That was a man over there with the wagon.
Y'all see me. Period. I said period like 7 times, but we're gonna vlog today and y'all just gonna see everything that we doing. I don't know if y'all can hear me. Y'all probably can't, but oh well. I probably do like a voiceover. I don't know. But yeah, we in Mexico.
They're figuring out why they said we'd be over there on the block. We ain't going nowhere.
Can y'all see how blue that is? Like, that's like too blue. We got the boats. That water go crazy. I'm too bougie. I'm too bougie for Galveston now, baby. I'd have been twice. I'm too bougie for Galveston. Yeah, I'm too bougie for Galveston. What's up, guys? It's your girl Legsier, and today's video is a vlog. So today I'm going to new student orientation at my school. Oh, I forgot to say I got a haircut. Yeah, perk, get into it. So right now I'm about to flat iron my hair because it's a mess. And it's 5 o'clock in the morning, well, 5:30 to be exact. But this is so early because it's like an hour drive and I have to be there for 8. So it's better to be leaving around 6:15. So it's better to be early than to be late. So yeah, I'm about to flat iron my hair and then we're going to get into the rest of the video. See y'all in a little bit. All right, y'all. So we just made it to PV. Get into it, whatever. We at the MSC. So let's just go.
You're walking around campus today, sure. You see the beauty of the trees, know that their history coming through the veins of this university. You are about to become a part of that history, all right? So I'm gonna talk to you all a little bit about getting involved before we get started.
PV too loud.
A little louder.
It's too quiet. We're about to start a riot. Take this outside. PV too loud. It's too quiet. We're about to start a riot. Take this outside. I feel like a real college student right now. Y'all, this bob is not bobbing no more because the dang old humidity is getting to me right now. I'm gonna wash it, but I'm not because it's free and I'm gonna take care of it. Bye.
Hey guys, that's the end of this video. I know it's very short and most of it is just me rambling, but I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you did enjoy the little clips that I was able to put in there. My problem is I have too much fun and forget to record the stuff that I'm doing. I hope that y'all still like me. I have more videos coming. I have better video ideas coming. So, you know, don't be afraid to put in the comments what you want to see, like what videos you want from me. I will give y'all them type of videos. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys in my next one.